Hey guys, welcome back to Man Time. Today's episode, we are going to be moving some dirt, filling in the land bridge where I'm doing a path down the property line for a water line. And it's going to be a lot of running the old Caterpillar 941 Traxcavator today. So if that's something you like, stick around and welcome to Man Time.
Thank you.
All right, we're stuck. See how bad it is here. Bumping it. This dump didn't really go as planned. I was backing up through here and I found a little hole, and now I'm kind of stuck in the hole, so let's see if we can get out. It's not working. Gonna be one of those days. Got it stuck on the first load. Got it stuck on the second load. Pants are ripped open. Earplugs falling apart. All right, let's. I got some big half-inch American chain here, and this isn't gonna break. So we'll just try to hook up the front end somewhere here, and just pull it straight off that way. Probably the most critical part, making sure you're hooking to something that isn't going to break. it's going to be a slow, steady pull with the Traxcavator. Yeah, this has got a nice big cast solid front axle. I'm just going to wrap around that. There on the Traxcavator, you get a shackle. See if this works. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and put the dump truck on the startup, put it in neutral, crank it all the way to the left, and then see how it goes. Yeah, I don't know where that hole came from, but I mean, I was definitely too far toward the creek over here. But you can see, I mean, there's this much, and I was trying to cut over this way, and I just kind of cut it too close to this bank of trees here. But yeah, all of a sudden this hole just opened up, and it's like, golly, it's like a couple feet deep in here. But I mean, up here, I'm standing on like level ground, and then it just drops off. What a mess. All right. All right, that should give me a little bit better area to back up to with the dump truck now. All right, while I'm at it over here, I'm gonna check see how much fuel I have. Definitely needs fuel. It probably needs a good service too. I may as well take this opportunity while I'm so close up here to the house to take it onto the house and get a full service done on it, fill it up with fuel, and just take care of it a little bit. So I'm gonna move some more dirt from this area down there to the land bridge. And then from there, I'm probably going to take it up and do some service on it. So stick around, like and subscribe if you like this type of stuff. Come back and join me, like, subscribe, and get out there and have you some man time too.